Hi friends, welcome to Call for Trick. Friends, today we are going to see very important tricks to remember fundamental units. These are the basic things in physics. Before going to your examinations, you have to know these basic fundamental things, because definitely we can expect 3 or 4 questions from these basic things. So friends, today we are going to see tricks to remember fundamental unit. This is Sandeep Reddy, Kankanala, educator at Call for Trick. Friends, before going to this trick, please click subscribe button or bell icon. If you subscribe, the notification will be sent to you. Whenever I upload a new video, a notification will be sent to you. So don't forget to click subscribe button or bell icon. Friends, this is the previous question asked in recent government exam. The question is, which of the following is not a fundamental unit? I repeat, which of the following is not a fundamental unit? Option A, Kelvin. Option B, Ampere. Option C, meter. Option D, radian. Friends, if you know this answer, it's well and good. If you don't know, don't worry. Let us see the trick, friends. Friends, before going to the trick, actually there are total 7 fundamental units. There are total 7 basic fundamental SI units. Actually, do you know what is SI? SI means System International. System International means all these fundamental units are accepted internationally. Wherever you go, which country you want to go, the same thing, there will be same unit. So all these units are accepted internationally. So friends, here you can see the 7 basic fundamental units. Not only this, there are so many units, but all those are derived from these 7 units. These are the basic 7 fundamental units. Friends, length for meter, length SI unit is meter, mass SI unit is kilogram, time SI unit is second, electric current SI unit is ampere, temperature SI unit is Kelvin, amount of substance SI unit is mole, luminous intensity SI unit is candela. So friends, these are the 7 fundamental SI units: meter, kilogram, second, ampere, Kelvin, mole, candela. These are 7 fundamental units. So friends, there are only 7 fundamental units. Except these 7, remaining all are derived units. All those units are derived from these 7 fundamental units. So you have to keep it in mind. These are 7 fundamental units: meter, kilogram, second, ampere, Kelvin, mole, candela. Now tell me the answer. What is the correct answer? Kelvin is a fundamental unit. Ampere is a fundamental unit. Meter is a fundamental unit. Radian is a fundamental unit. No, this is not the fundamental unit. So answer is D. So friends, now I am going to tell you a trick to remember these 7 fundamental units names: meter, kilogram, second, ampere, Kelvin, mole, candela. Let us see here. Friends, if you observe these 7 letters, these are the starting letters of all 7 fundamental units. Now I am going to make a trick using these 7 letters. All these letters are well known to you. CSK, it is Chennai Super Kings. Oh, it's IPL. It is well known. CSK is Chennai Super Kings. You can easily remember this. AM, it is well known. KM, it's well known. So no need of work hard to remember this. So now I'm going to tell you a trick to remember all these 7 units. 7 CSK players at 7 AM ran 7 kilometers. I repeat, 7 CSK players at 7 AM ran 7 kilometers. 7 CSK players at 7 AM ran 7 kilometers. Here 7 means total 7 fundamental units. Here C for candela, S for second, K for Kelvin, A for ampere, M for meter, K for kilogram, M for mole. So try to remember this: CSK, AM, KM. 7 CSK players at 7 AM ran 7 kilometers. So friends, if you want this such tricks more, so please hit like button. If you encourage me, then I will do more and more videos. So don't forget to hit like button. Friends, and in future I'm going to do more tricks. And if you want to follow my tricks in Facebook or WhatsApp, you can see the links in the description. And friends, if you want to see my previous videos, you can see the links in the description. Thank you.